Osa community in Ovia Southwest Local Government Area, Edo State, witnessed a protest march in the area by indigenes of various communities comprising Okoro, Edogun Camp, Ebalogma, Thomas, Sule Camp, Iguye, Aden, Iguobano, Ugbogui, Osa, Ikoha, and Ufelure. They protested against alleged illegal and forceful acquisition of their farmland by the oil company in the area. The indigenes, who are majorly farmers, abandoned their farm work to be part of the protest. Spokespersons for the protesting communities said they decided to put other things aside so as to debunk claim by the oil palm company in the area it legally acquired the vast land from the affected host communities. They said the claim is not true as they cannot afford to sell their inheritance and source of livelihood, thereby mortgaging the future of their children.
The company have succeeded in destroying about 360 houses. We also have a government primary school. They drove every one of us into the bush.
Forget that they are parading. They should bring it out to at least show us whenever this agreement was made between us. Please, sir, we are calling on the state government once again, the House of Assembly, to please come to our aid. We are law-abiding citizens.
Contacted for comments on the protesters' allegation against the oil palm company, Chairman of Ovia Southwest Local Government, Comrade Destiny Inabulele, said the matter is already before him and promised to address the issue.
Mainly, we assume office. There was a petition from some community members, and I quickly, you know, called them, and I met with them. After meeting with them, I invited the company in question for interface, of which they oblige us. The issue is under control, and I want to promise the Ovia Southwest people that the issue will be dealt with.
The protesting communities insist that they were not party to any agreement on the sale and acquisition of farmland. Ikpomwonsa Ugiagbe reporting.